Purcell and her husband Trevor were among 15 sub-postmasters this happened to. They had £10,000 taken. The post office eventually backed down, but Leslie from Manchester Green Post Office says she felt betrayed.
They were troublemakers.